Barbara and Smith met in 1958 when they were just teenagers. They soon became the best of friends. Years later, the two Barbaras discovered a mysterious secret in their past and learned that they shared much more than their first names. In Florida, nearly 30 churches have been hit by suspicious fires in only 16 months. Authorities feel a deranged arsonist may be at work. Also tonight, we celebrate a remarkable milestone. Recently, calls from our viewers resulted in our 100th case solved.